I never die! I can never die!
Turn me into your own personal bootlicker. Didn't work though, did it? Now you gotta reap what you sow. I'm keeping the eye, you mean-ass witch.
Hi, Annie.
Hi, Annie. What's up?
I thought we were doing something right, but we let the Black Sun take over. That whole damn eclipse. Watching us this whole time. Waiting for when we'd set her loose. She keeps whispering at me. It's like she knows everything I've ever been afraid of. That everything I touch turns to ash. That I'll never stop hiding. But when I try to get some shut-eye, I hear someone else. I hear that voice I heard in the woods when I first got here. Or before we took down the head bloodsuckers. Rebecca's heard it too. Connie? Everybody telling me to come to the Ferris wheel. I'm sick of staring at that dead sun. Let's see what he wants to show us. Time to go meet up with a ghost at an old Ferris wheel. I hated carnivals when I was a kid. Just scams dressed up with games and pretty lights. That's it. Got them all.
Don't want to piss them off.
I saw it. There was a flash in your head. And you're nothing. I couldn't help it.
What was it like?
Don't make this complicated.
Exactly like I saw in the blood trance.
We'll find you eventually. You see everything.
Cloaks up.
Don't be stupid! Bugging out.
I know your ears.
Ghosting out.
Back.
Oh.
fast and reload. Bugging out.
I better head back.
Found another one to drain dry.
You can't.
Ghosting out. No more creepers. Last one. Jesus, is that you? What did she do to you?
My name is Charles Beck. You've already met my sister. Claire. You call her the Black Sun. I don't think she likes that. Claire has taken the most important piece of me and broken it. She's hidden it in her memories. Find the pieces Bring them to me. I can give you what you need to end my sister's life. The trance delighted her, Miss Whisper. She could finally peer inside their minds. I pulled away from myself, inch by inch, so I could find you. Claire didn't like it.
That's better.